Hello, everyone. When it comes to fishing, patience and strategy are key. But both these things are greatly amplified with the help of a good fishing rod. If you are looking for a fishing rod that greatly complements your style and your technique, then this is definitely the place for you. There are a number of options in the market, which makes it difficult to choose the best one. In this video, we compiled a list of the top 5 best fishing rods on the market today. Be sure to watch till the end for our best recommendation. If you want more information or updated pricing on the products mentioned here, check out the links in the description below. If you have another product you'd like us to review, let us know by leaving a comment down below. So without further ado, let's get started. First we have Best Fishing Rod and Reel Combo, Placino Fishing Rod and Reel Combo. This model comes with an S-curve oscillatory system that provides a very good winding. This not only adds to the flexibility of the rod, but also prevents it from breaking while bending. Moreover, the addition of aluminum oxide also adds to the strength and prevents withering of the material. That's not all. Fiberglass further complements the aluminum oxide to ensure greater durability. Its pros are, it offers 2 modes of action for more versatility. It's not susceptible to breaking easily, so it is more reliable. Higher strength is offered by the smooth power driver gears. Its great elasticity ensures that the rod bends perfectly at the right time. And it comes with a carrying bag, adding to your comfort and convenience. However, the handles are not very comfortable. Assembly is slightly more time-consuming, and it might require greater time to learn action techniques. Bottom line is, it's the best fishing rod and reel combo. It features instant anti-reverse, and it has power drive gears made for high strength. Next we have Best Telescopic Fishing Rod, CastKing Blackhawk 2. This product is known as the best telescope rod for multiple reasons, and all of them are really impressive. Its long length allows you a longer cast, thus ensuring you can catch larger fish in relatively less time. Not only this, but the easy grips on the handle also ensure that you don't waste extra time and energy on reeling it. Its pros are, it allows for a full length of power potential for better performance. Its unmatched durability is offered by the solid and smooth glass tip. Better casting is offered by multiple line guides that float in the water. Its higher sensitivity allows you to catch both small and large fish instantly. And it delivers a smooth and consistent taper that eliminates any dead spots in your bank. However, it cannot be used for smaller length casts. It's not suitable for catching very small fish. And once broken or cracked, the rod is difficult to fix. Bottom line is, it's the best telescopic fishing rod. It's convenient and easy to use. And it's manufactured from high quality components. Next we have Best Fishing Rod for the Money, Berkley Lightning Rod. The model is made with a multi-modulus carbon composite that does not only give it extra strength, but also ensures that the product doesn't break easily. It is considered one of the smoothest ones and most lightweight too. This means that anyone looking to carry their rods on travels, whether on the road or in the air, can do so easily. Its pros are, it has a double uplocking seat with reel. Its cork-wrapped handles are completely rubberized. The model is built with a multi-modulus carbon composite. The blank construction makes the rod lightweight and easy to use. And the aluminum oxide inserts complement the stainless steel exterior. However, attaching bait requires more time than others. It's more susceptible to cracking than some other models. And the rubberized cork handles often get very hot in the summer. Bottom line is, it's the best fishing rod for the money. It's good quality and easy to use, and it has plenty of sensitivity at the tip. Next we have runner-up, Daiwa Mini System Mini Spin Ultra Light. This is one of the most travel-friendly rods, so anyone looking to fish in oceans and seas will love using this product. It's a relatively shorter rod that allows new and amateur anglers to practice their techniques on it before they move on to slightly longer ones. Not only this, it comes with a smooth case that allows you to keep it safely inside. Its pros are, it has a built-in tackle component. It also comes with a multi-disc drag. It ensures a twist buster line reduction for easy use. It comes in its own personalized hard case for easy traveling. And it's compact, so it can be easily tucked inside your luggage. However, it has a very limited manufacturer's warranty. The terminal tackle is not included in the package, and it's relatively difficult to arrange as compared to some other rods. Bottom line is, it's designed specifically for anglers on the move. It has a smooth ball bearing drive, and it features twist buster line twist reduction. Finally, we have best overall, Ugly Stick GX2 spinning rod. The most noteworthy feature of the rod has to be its construction material that is made up of graphite and fiberglass. The combination of these two makes for a unique material that is virtually indestructible. The use of graphite does not only resist friction, but also gives identical performances with both slow and fast action speeds. Moreover, the use of fiberglass adds strength to the overall model. Its pros are: its higher strength is offered by a clearer tip design. It has a 7-year warranty, thus adding to its reliability. Its one-piece stainless steel inclusion adds to better durability. It's both durable and extremely lightweight, hence travel-friendly. And it comes with a dual construction, using both fiberglass and graphite materials. However, it does not bend very much. The dual material construction adds to the cost, and it's relatively more expensive due to the addition of a fiberglass element. Bottom line is, it offers strong and balanced construction. It has durable and lightweight grips, and it has dependable performance for anglers of all skill levels. There you have it, our top 5 best fishing rods on the market. Check out the links in the description below for detailed information and latest pricing. If you thought this video was helpful, please smash that like button and consider subscribing. If you didn't, let me know why in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.